hanging my laundry up to dry. Washed it a couple days ago. Didn't get it out yesterday, but getting it out there today to dry up. Wear my socks. I don't really care if they match or not, so I don't really keep them together. At most, I go for thickness. I want them to be the same thickness and height. You know, I don't care what the pattern is. As long as it's goofy. Another life hack, not only do I not care if those socks match when I wear them, I don't even put them together in the drawer, I don't pair them up or anything, I just grab two socks when I need two socks, and I save so much time not standing there matching all my socks. Ooh, matching socks takes so long, huh? Well, no. I still don't want to do it, so I don't. I don't want to do it. going again. Underwear either.
Throw it in the drawer. Grab it when you need it. Oh, that's some folding underwear.
I might have overloaded that washer a little bit. It seemed to get everything very clean.
I'll wash a few things again.